got three races at home. Gloucester, the Rafa Supercross, I'm very excited about. Then we have Providence, and then Rochester. So you're only going to see me racing probably one day in each of those, just because I'm going to be getting ready for these World Cups. And a lot of races after these weekends, you'll see me race in one day. I've reviewed the Valkenburg race. It's kind of a shame I didn't do it last year. I would have liked to. It looked like it was a good course for me, but yeah, I mean, I've got some work to do for sure, but I think it's going to be, that's really where I'm going in. So if I'm not doing well with those, you'll know that I'm disappointed. Vegas podium was excellent. And then just, you know, I've won these last races that I've entered. And anytime you're winning, you know, it's almost expected. I'm like, okay, I want to win today. I need to do this. But, you know, anything can happen. So I'm just grateful for each day. And I'm just trying to make it, you know, make it the best season yet.